I never forced anyone to serve me. I didn't know what would happen when I killed the Spine Dragon. My master thought I should release you from the Life Debt. He didn't think anyone could believe in me. He didn't see your greatness, and he sure didn't see mine. Now he'll never have the chance.
I call Thothash heretic. I call him murderer, kinslaver, and hutlicker. I should make an example of him. That's what the Jedi expect. That's what everyone expects. But Thothash spilled blood with us. We'll find a new wand shock and go into exile together. If we both return, I'll forgive him.
Kabanotase makipuna, malituta odmishka.
Take it slowly.
Chance to Leggett. Can you hear me?
Leggett to Chance. I stopped Kai Sazen's servants.
Fantastic. I wish my news were that good.
Have you been injured?
Yeah, blaster burns. But the shrapnel's worse. I tracked down that scientist Kai Sazen is after. She agreed to meet me in the ruins. I was on my way when Imperial scouts spotted me. I ditched them, but I'm bleeding fast.
Don't move. Tell me where you are, and I'll be there soon.
Look, I have to be sure. Keyword, onomatophobia. I'm ordering you to my location at Dynamet General. Sending coordinates now.
I am on my way to Dynamet General.
I'm sorry, Cypher. It's just, I don't want to die like this.
They can't resist using it. But you still have your mind. You can still think. That's your escape.
Sometimes I have dreams. They're about a world just for us, and people like us. I'm in charge, and the Chosen each have a continent. But they're dreams, not a prophecy or anything. I just want you to be happy. Hey, wait, you're actually recording?
Oyatuka changa goptula to bata wana wanki.
Are you well?
Ah!
Chance, I came to meet you.
Thank you. I'm not... Please, listen. Yana's cell is in here somewhere. The scientist Kai Sazen needs to repair the ultrawave transmitter. The scientist will only meet with SIS. Tell her the password. Gemstone.
You don't look good. Can you get to a medic?
If you can patch me up, I can... If you patch me up, I can get to an evac point. Keyword, Anamata...
Hold still. I'll do what I can. Can you move?
I think so. I can make it as far as a Republic airlift. Thank you. Now find the scientist. Keep her safe from Kai Sazen.
You let him live. Now he still has control, but he trusts you. Useful.
I keep hearing your voice. How is that possible?
Increasing combat pheromones.
I'm with the SIS. Password, Gemstone. You agreed to meet with us.
Don't move. Just... hell. I barely know how to fire one of these things. You have no idea how glad I am to see you. I've been hiding from that Jedi for weeks.
What do you know about Kai Sazen and why she's after you?
Let me show you something. I kept it with me as evidence.
Dr. Cell, you haven't returned my calls. That's disappointing. The Jedi have plans for the Ra'Ghuls, but I can't move forward without your support. Turn yourself over to the Nikto, or I'll make my case to you in person.
She's not a Jedi. She already killed Dr. Vernon and Professor Vral when I couldn't fix some transmitter. I'm the last Ra'Ghul expert on Terrace.
She needs you to complete a device for controlling Ra'Ghuls.
Of course she does. She's completely crazy. If that's yours, I can wait.
What is it?
Cypher, I'm sorry to interrupt, but I believe I have a solution for both you and Dr. Cell.
You want to explain where you heard that name?
Yes, well, I was hoping you wouldn't ask that.
Who is this?
Dr. Eckhard Loken. I saw your lecture on xenometaphoric epidemiology. I understand your misgivings. How did he track me here? How did he survive the ruins unscathed? Both reasonable questions. But like you, I'm a resourceful person, and we do share a common goal. We're all friends of the Republic here. Right, Dr. Cell?
You're starting to make me wonder. That's not good for your prospects.
Paranoia can be healthy, but it doesn't get you closer to the Jedi. Only Dr. Sell can do that, by revealing that I am her assistant.
You've gotta be kidding.
I know Rakgul science well enough to convince Kaisazan that I'm an adequate substitute for Sell. I'll be taken to the ultrawave transmitter. Once captive, I signal you, and you find Kaisazan and the transmitter. And rescue me, of course.
Would Kaisazan believe this man is your assistant?
What's the difference between a Hirano strain of the Rakgul virus and the Bozan variant?
Mutation of the Claudite-derived gene sequence.
She'll believe him.
Doctor, please contact the authorities on an unsecured channel. Tell them your assistant is at Dynamet General and must be found.
It's your life on the line. Just be careful. Both of you.
One last thing while I wait to be captured. There is a chance the Republic will jam my signal to you. Before you come for Kaisazan, you'll have to sabotage their jamming stations. They're guarded by wilderness troopers. A good warm-up for fighting a Jedi Knight.
Glad you could join our fight. I'm General Farvin. Most of your records classified, but what Darth Graves showed me is impressive. We brought them here to help slay the Cathar, wipe the Republic off Taris. But the Mandalorians are sloppy. No respect for a clean victory.
The Republic's allies don't stand a chance.
True, but breaking their resistance is proving difficult. Cathar settlements cover this part of Taris. They're defending their homes under the leadership of a feral warrior. His name's Bashoon. Some call him ferocious, brutal, terrifying. I say he's a dirty alien who needs to be put down.
I have experience taking out Republic pawns.
Commander Order, Master Sulan, I heard Bashoon escaped our assassination attempts.
I've got a gift of my own. Killed another 10 of the Cathar's best. Few more and I can make a coat. You plant a tracer on me, imp. I warned you. Stop following me or you're dead.
I'm here on business. Intelligence doesn't care about you.
I can see right through your lies.
Stop. Take your anger out on Bashung. But first, we must pull down his defenses. Republic munitions are stockpiled at his camps, defended by the Cathar's best warriors. Republic combat droids, too. Without those weapons, the Cathar and Bashung are vulnerable.
Bashung will soon be weaponless.
This mission's too important to let you mess it up. Let us see who can exterminate more of Bashung's best warriors.
Make the Empire proud, sir.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Cipher, this is Dr. Loken. I hope you're receiving this because I'm not going to get another chance. I'm inside Kai Sazen's base. She and her people are housed in an abandoned tunnel system in the main Republic compound. The ultrawave transmitter is here. When you arrive, I'll do my best to cause a ruckus, but please hurry.
This is Base Command to Leggett. I just heard from Agent Chance. His injuries are extensive. You are now primary on this mission.
Is Chance going to recover?
He'll live. Whether he'll come back on duty, I don't know. Keyword, onomatophobia. Your new objective is to retrieve the ultrawave transmitter from Kai Sazen. I still want the Jedi taken down if possible, but she can't be our priority.
What makes the ultrawave transmitter important?
That's not your concern. Just get it back to me. May the Force be with you. Base Command out.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Yeah. it slowly.
We'd like to talk at some point.
They won't remember me for the Treaty at Bresnan or how I saved Starbright Station. They'll remember me for Toslaw. But I've done more than that. You'll remember for me. When I'm ready, I'll show you the things no one believes I can do.
The song of the universe becomes cacophonous. Be wary.
Funny. When the Nikto said someone was after me, I figured he'd be smart enough to keep his distance.
We have a lot to discuss. Shall we do it without the weapons?
It is he, the one who killed my brothers.
Easy, Fentar. We don't have anything to discuss. I'm on the verge of taking over this sorry planet. And then, when I own this place, I'll take my cult and my rackles and make a nasty little paradise for anyone who swears loyalty.
You want to rule a world?
It's my destiny. You wouldn't understand, but then, neither does the Republic.
Not now!
I'm going to deal with you. I am going to kill you. And then back to business.
Are you well?
Oh, you cheating little... The Nikto said you were good, but I'm still their savior. When I'm gone, they'll sing the death song of Threshalu. What do you say to that?
It doesn't have to be this way. You can still go back to the Republic.
If they knew what I'd done. I ruined treaties. I let my master die. They'd lock me up forever.
Maybe the Jedi can't forgive you, but the SIS needs everyone it can get.
You're serious? You're not even on my side. I'm a Jedi. I don't want to be a spy.
You made mistakes. Now it's time to acknowledge that.
All right. But I'm still the hero of Toslaw. I'll be back for the Nikto someday.
Oscar Stupa!
How invigorating. Cypher, I hope you don't mind that I freed myself. I wanted the chance to look through Kai Sazen's research.
I think you owe me an explanation.
Indeed. But one thing first. While I was examining Kai Sazen's laboratory, I found this, the ultra-wave transmitter. It's all yours.
Your scent is purely human. How?
You're understandably suspicious. As soon as we distance ourselves from the Republic Army, I promise to answer all your questions.
Rendezvous at the Imperial Command Center, and don't get killed on the way.
I'll do my very best.